Amen. Go ahead and get it out of your system this morning. It is good to be in God's house. Good to be saved. I'm thankful for you coming to be in with us at Open Bible Baptist Church at this 11 o'clock hour. May the Lord bless you for being here with us. If you're visiting for the first time, we want you to make yourself at home. You're just amongst good old country folk in the city. Amen. Ain't nobody here dignified. If you're dignified, you're going to be brought down a couple of notches before you get there. So we want to thank you and welcome you. And then I want to say to the congregation, as you know, our stage is set up like this over the last week or so because they've been rehearsing for the play that's going to be taking place tonight at 6 o'clock. So I want to encourage and invite you all to come back this evening. I know it's going to be a little windy. I know it's going to be raining a little bit. But ain't you glad that when Jesus walked up, God got the He didn't come up with some pitiful excuse to delay it or to put it off. And so you come on out and join us tonight at 6 o'clock. And after the Christmas program is over, we're going to go downstairs into the fellowship hall.
Amen.
And we're going to do what Baptists always do. Some of them don't know, but Beth, I'm going to tell them that we started to change the name of the church because we like to eat here at Open Bible. Yeah. We started to rename it from Open Bible to Buffet Bath. We stayed with Open Bible, man. But we're going to be having finger foods. Y'all know what that is. Anything you can grab with your fingers. And so we want you all to pick something, bring something, enough to feed your family and some visitors too. Please bring a drink if you can, and bring a dessert, amen, and I know the Lord will bless you. We just want to have a great time in the Lord. There's nothing wrong with laughing. There's nothing wrong with having good fun. We're not going to be drunk on alcohol. We're not going to be high on dope. We're going to be high on Jesus. Hey. Hey. That's one high. It's going to be hungover. Once you get high on Jesus, you'll never go back to the hospital. And so you come on and participate. Bring plenty of food to eat with you. And we'll meet downstairs in the fellowship hall after the Christmas program. That'll be tonight at 6 o'clock. And so, don't forget that. And then, of course, our Thursday night service. And then next Sunday morning is Christmas Day. And I heard Josh and I've heard others this week say, well, that's we really don't know that's Jesus' birthday. No, we really don't. But that is a day that has been set aside that we remember the birth of God the Father in the flesh. And so that's a day we recognize that. Now, it would be wrong for us just to ignore God's house on the Lord's day, on a day that we recognize as his birth. Can I get a word? So next Sunday morning on Christmas Day, we will not have Sunday school. We will have only the 11 o'clock worship hour. But we want to get together for that 11 o'clock service and worship our Heavenly Father for sending the most precious gift that you and I could ever receive. Can I get an amen?